So day two, and kind of at my wit's end. this is why. I guess on the crash yesterday, I ground down this screw. As you can see on the other side, that's a nice pretty one with the Phillips. So it was leaking a little bit, so we decided. So now we kind of plugged it, took it out and plugged it, and Winter's on his way to try to find another one. So here we go, life on the road, stay tuned.